Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. When one comes here in Granada and looking at Alhambra, it's very difficult not to think what there was and how it was destroyed. The Spanish Inquisition destroyed the lives of many Muslim Jews, and ethnic cleansing in a barbaric way was unleashed. That was the beginning of the colonialism. What really is very important is to actually remember that in Andalusia, under the Muslim rule, it was one of the very rare occasions where in Europe, Muslims, Christians, and Jews lived together and Convivencia was implemented. We in Britain have started an organization called Convivencia to model a way forward on Andalusia. Muslim, Christian, and Jews have come together addressing injustices like Palestine, Kashmir, challenging Islamophobia, racism, and anti-Semitism. And I want to urge you to join us, because what there was could also be the model of what it could be.